Beautiful people. So I just finished doing a little workout and I'm hungry. Okay, so I thought I would fry me up some fish and some sweet potato french fries. I already got my tilapia thawed and just a little bag fries, you know what I'm saying? I was gonna make some black beans with it, but I think I'm just gonna stick with the fish and fries. This is what I use to fry my fish, the Zatarain's. Well, it's not Zatarain's, is it? No, but it's New Orleans seasoned fish fry. And I always think of Zatarain's when I look at it. I don't know why. So anyway, I hope you all are enjoying your weekend. I got my little dish. I'm gonna put my fish fry in there. Cut it right at a slant and I like my fish nice and coated, so I'll put, still not too much, not half, but a quarter of a bag there. And oh gosh, can't really see it, but there. And my grease is nice and hot over here on the fire. Oh, super hot. Let me turn it just down, okay? Shoot. Haven't did a cooking video in a minute. Not where I'm actually making like a dinner or something like that. I usually do like my breakfast breakfast videos. Hold on, let me cut my tilapia back. Okay. Step back. Shit gets a popping and shit. Coat and throw them in there. Shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. And flip it. Shake it some more. I really prefer to fry on this side because, it's back here on the back. I'm going to have to turn this blower on if you guys don't mind. You probably can't hear me, some of you all, because I have a very low tone. I'm not a loud speaker like that, but I don't mean to sound like I'm mumbling, but yeah, just coating this fish here. The other one is already getting brown, and this, this is quick, this is gonna take long at all. Already flipping that first fillet. Go ahead and flip the second one too. But the fire is nice and brown. The grease is nice and hot. Turn it up. just make some sweet potato french fries with it. And yeah, so I haven't really did a full video like this. It feels so good to, just, I don't know, connect with you all. I miss you all so much. My cat's in the window. How about you doing? Cynthia. Oh, it's a fly. Fly got in here.
She's going crazy.
Yoga is really, really been helping.
That's just so valid, y'all know how I
am. All right, I guess it's time to flip the other side. I'm going to put three of them in there at a time. Okay.
My
phone right here.
Well, cut it out the video. You're not going to make your own money.
Okay.
That's why I was trying to do that.
Maybe it's a little. Funny little.
Okay. You have to cut that out the video now?
I'm going to cut it out of something.
Sorry, I just really wanted to.
Stand back. You ready for your noodle?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is this a noodle?
You playing noodle back there?
Yeah. Oh, I thought you meant this. I was about to say that.
Did you want anything with your noodle? You want anything with your noodle? You want Parmesan or?
Parmesan and salt and pepper.
Salt. I put salt on it, but I'll give you the salt and pepper you can.
Hi, Senpai. We're on Parmesan.
Here, do it for you. Is it? Maybe the top of it is on. Alright, give me a minute. I gotta get my fish out. Fish is almost ready,
y'all.
And Parmesan is like. Parmesan should be fine.
Oh, garlic, please.
A little bit of garlic? Okay. There you go.
Yes. Is that your food?
baby. They only take a second, you know what I'm saying? So they'll be done. Just gonna put an added layer of my Viva.
I love Viva. They're the best. They're the quality. Alright, they done, y'all.
Lunch, y'all. So definitely gonna put up some new content later. I was gonna do something last night for you all, but I got toasted and ended up just resting. So definitely will have some new stuff for you all. Thanks again for tuning in.